This is heating machine for fiber optic connector LC, FC, ST, and SC. It can heat 64 pieces one time. We can see this side is LC, FC, ST, and the other side is SC. Yeah, I will show you. Yeah, this blood is heating blood. Yeah, this is LF, ST, and this side is SC. And don't work without heating black block. So we cannot move this heating block while the machine is working. It will broken the machine. And it's dangerous. Yeah. When we heating, it will use this stainless tube to protect the ferro and also for heating, protecting. Yeah. This one is also, each one needed to inside this stainless tube to protect. Now we will show you the operation. Yeah, power on. This is the temperature setting and the thermal setting. Yeah, this is two setting, yeah. And this is the minutes. Normally we are setting 100 degrees and 20 minutes. And and when you finish the setting, temperature and the timer, and you press this button. This button is a timer counting function. When the time is over, this light will alarm. When it's alarm, it means the time is over. And this light is brighter. It means the machine is working.